So what just went down, man? Let me know what just happened.
Well, we just sponsored the Spartans, you know, gave them motivation to talk about life, and encourage them to keep pushing forward, and, you know, let them know that they can motivate us to do the same thing.
Who are the Spartans, and where are we at? Who are the Spartans, where we at?
Well, the Spartans are a basketball team for
Carson.
For Carson.
Out of Carson. Out of Carson City.
Yes, there is an O in Mahagany. The reason why, we have three A's that are signified above all adversities. Everybody in life goes through some form of adversity. You went to the game and you smashed, right? You rose above that adversity. So no matter what you're going through in life, you can't rise above all adversity. You see this shirt right here? What do it say? What does that mean to y'all?
Never run out of fuel to do what you want to do.
Right.
Keep going as you even if you did.
Always driving to the best.
Okay?
Don't stop no matter what.
Okay? You just got that?
Run out of black power, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Never run out of black power.
What is black?
Same skin tone, right? That melanin in the skin, right? And just because of that, life is that much harder for us. In life, making decisions is that much harder for us as a people.
And for us, from all adversity. There will always be challenges in your life, no matter what. As you can see, I can barely talk right now. Alright? I'm blessed to be here. The desire for us to be here to let you guys know about our clothing on, arriving above all adversity.
Looking at me. Y'all see anything wrong with me? Does anything look any different in your eyes about me? Anything? No, right? But looking at me, you wouldn't know. 2014, I woke up paralyzed. Couldn't walk. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis. I didn't let that stop me. I got up, I rose above my adversity. I kept pushing forward. Why? Because I had fuel in my engine. I wasn't empty. I'm always going to keep going. Mahagany Minds is about planting that inspiration in people. Planting that growth in people. Inspiring people. Never be silent. Always ask questions. Always do your own research. Never take what somebody tells you as the golden letter. Go look into it. Not only did I not let my MS stop me, guess what? Right now, I'm looking at you while I talk to you right now. I have a broken back. My back is broken. I was in a motorcycle accident, December 27th. Broke my back. Now, your average person would let that stop them. But I'm here to motivate you. Plant that seed within your mind so that it can grow and sprout to be an inspiration to let you know, no matter what, keep pushing forward. When you're laying in that hospital bed, all you have is you, your will to move on, and your belief in God. Goes back to being never empty. I kept moving forward. I kept on trucking along. I mean, I can't run no more like I want to do. One thing I want y'all to remember. A man's character is measured by the way he keeps moving forward throughout life, no matter what his test.
Don't let people provoke you to do more than you should. Any adversity that you may come across, you think about your folks, you think about these two guys right here, the guy with the messed up mouth and the messed up knee, and his back, and his MS, and how he was paralyzed. I don't know.
So just surround yourself with positivity, stay positive in life. There's a lot of negativity in the world. That's all we see in the media. Nothing but negativity. So surround yourself with positivity.
What we're giving you, you take this, apply it to something. take steps forward based off of what you learn. Alright?
Life won't let you down as soon as you give it all that you got. Give it all that you got, you're gonna be alright.
What I focus on, I will soon have.
Just because you made it from the urban community, just because you may live in the urban community does not mean you can't amount to something. I'm a graduate myself with a bachelor's degree and a master's degree. I'm a Compton baby. Born, raised, went to school in Compton. We're gonna bring Coach up. Give him a clap, man.
Thank y'all for having us. We will be back.
Stay tuned. More
stay
coming.
Stay tuned. A whole lot more coming. All right? That'll be cool.
Go Spartans!
Oh, yeah.
For those that don't know, check out our website, MahaganyMinds.com. That's with 3 A's.
All right. Above all adversity, check out the Instagram, Mahagany_Minds. Or you can check me out on Facebook. Promise you will. You can check my man out. Kato
check me out on Facebook, Irvin Kato. Or you got your Twitter, Sir_Irvin. And that's SR, not SIR.
Everything.
So wouldn't that be senior? Okay, never mind.
It could be senior.
Okay, all right.
That just mean knowledge. That just mean knowledge. That's it.